one point in the season, we had about 7 straight SEC games that we got down at early and then came back. It's just baseball. It happens. I know that we have the trust in our lineup to be able to come back in any situation, whether it's 1 run or 4. And it's just another one of those things. Tonight we got down early, and we, just like we've done all season, we were able to come back and string together some big hits, and the pitching was able to come through to keep the lead.